Hi, hello students, how are you all? Let me introduce first myself. I am K. Srivani, working as a CRT English KGBB at Luru, Kadapa, YSR district. I know your people are very busy in your online classes. Today, in this video, I came with a wonderful lesson, but I am not call it a lesson. It is different from another lessons. A person who thinks positively can win easily. Victory is not always the side of the stronger and faster man. Successful, failure, win, defeat. The meaning of defeat is otami. This all depends on man's thinking. Our history is full of success stories, but they are also stories of a great failures. Failure is the highway to success. Defeat is only a detour, not to dead end. Look at the failures of people who succeed after repeated many trials in our lesson, today's lesson. Today, our title lesson is Every Success Man's Story is also a story of a great failure. Once again, repeat with me. Every success story is also a story of a great failure. Let's know about who is the author of our today's lesson. Shivakaira is the author of today's our lesson author. Shivakaira is an Indian author of self-help books and activist. While working in the United States, he was inspired by a lecture delivered by Norman Vincent Peale and followed his motivational teachings. Kaira has written several books, including You Can Win. That is the wonderful book, students. His mission is to ensure the freedom through education and justice. Shivakaira was born in a business family who used to have the coal mines in Dhanbad in India. Soon after the nationalism of the coal mines by the Indian government, he had to search for his own living. తర్వాత తనకున్న శివకేరకున్న కోల్ మైన్స్ని జాతీయం చేసుకున్న తర్వాత ప్రభుత్వము హీ వాస్ టు వర్క్డ్ ఫర్ లీవింగ్ హీ వర్క్డ్ యాజ్ ఎ కార్ వాషర్ ఎ లైఫ్ ఇన్సూరెన్స్ ఏజెంట్ అండ్ ఏ ఫ్రెంచ్ ఆపరేటర్ బిఫోర్ హీ బికేమ్ ఏ మోటివేషనల్ స్పీకర్ నౌ శివకేర వాస్ ఏ great motivational speaker. That is the about Shivakaira. Okay, look at the picture. Every success today, I told you our lesson title is Every Success Story is also a story of a great failures. Failure is the highway to success. Here failure means not in the examination. Failure. This is the introduction. Observe, look at and observe this all the persons. These persons are all success in their lives. We know in this lesson, we know how people are failures of the people who succeed after repeating the many trials. Failures of that great personalities we know. I first introduced the glossary of in this lesson. Overcome. What is the meaning of the overcome? To defeat or succeed in controlling or dealing with something. Overcome means adhigaminchatam. Detour. A road or route that is used when the usual one is closed. Sadharananga velle dari margangani velle dari gani margangani mudapadite vade pakkadharane emantam manamu detour anta. Triode tubes. A triode is an electronic amplification tube having three active electrodes. Electrodes means triode oka electronic shabdamu vistaraka nalika. దీని వల్ల ఏమొచ్చింది మనకు ఈ ట్రయోడ్ ట్యూబ్స్ ద్వారానే మనకు రేడియో అండ్ టెలిఫోన్స్ వచ్చాయి. లీజీ ఫారెస్ట్ అండ్ అమెరికన్ ఇన్వెంటర్ విత్ ఓవర్ 180 ప్యాటెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ క్రెడిట్ హీ బ్రౌట్ ద సౌండ్ లీజీ ఫారెస్ట్ హీ బ్రౌట్ ద సౌండ్ టు మోషన్ పిక్చర్స్ కల్నల్ సాండర్స్ కల్నల్ హార్లన్ David Sanders was an American businessman who founded the Kentucky Fried KFC restaurant. Beat up. The meaning of beat up, old and damaged. Padaipoina. Beat up means padaipoina. Here children, beat up means Walt Disney, an American animator, film producer, director, screenwriter, voice actor, entrepreneur, entertainer, international icon. Infest, to exist in a large number of in a particular place, often causing to damage or the disease. Henry Ford, an American industrialist, the founder of the Ford Motor Company. Lee Iacocca, an American businessman known for engineering the Ford cars. Beethoven, a German composer and painter. Conceive, to form an idea, a plan, etc. in your mind, to imagine something. Children, or you understand the meanings of that verse? Let's we go further our first passage. Failure is the highway to success. Failure is the highway to success. Tom Watson Sr. said, if you want to succeed, then double your failure rates. If you want to succeed in your life, then you should succeed your failure rate in double. Who said these words, children? Tom Watson Sr. said. If you study the history, you will find that all stories of success are also stories of a great failures. All success stories are also stories of a great failures. But people don't see the failures. Generally, మనము success stories నే చూస్తాం. కానీ వాటి వెనకల ఉన్న failures ఏమి అపజయాలు ఉన్నాయి వాళ్ళకున్న అపజయాలు వాళ్ళు ఎలా ఆ అపజయాల్ని అధిగమించి వాళ్ళు సక్సెస్కి రీచ్ అయ్యారో మనము చూడం. They only see the one side of the picture and they see that a person got luckily, and we may think that person have lucky, that's why they reached success. He must have been at the right place at the right time. ఆయనకు కరెక్ట్గా సక్సెస్ బాగా సాధించాడు, జీవితంలో బాగా ఎదిగాడు అని చెప్పి అనుకుంటాం. అతనికి బాగా లక్కు వచ్చింది, అందుకే అతను బాగా సక్సెస్ అనుకుంటాం. వి సీ ద ఓన్లీ సక్సెస్ ఆఫ్ ద సైడ్, వీ డోంట్ సీ ద బ్యాక్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎనీ సక్సెస్ పర్సన్స్. దట్ ఈస్ ద పారాగ్రాఫ్ అబౌట్ meaning of this paragraph. Who is that one? Tom Watson. He is a great businessman. See here, observe this, Nana. Let me share someone's life history with you. This man who failed in business at the age of 21, defeated in a legislative race at age 22, failed again in business at age 24, overcome the death of his sweetheart at age 26, had a nervous breakdown at age 27, lost a congressional race at age 34, lost a senatorial race at the age 45, failed in an effort to become the vice president at the age of the 47, lost a senatorial race at the age 49, and was elected president of the United States. He is the 16th president of United States. Can you name this? Who is this person? Yes, he is none other than Abraham Lincoln. He is the 6th president of United States. And in his Abraham Lincoln's life, he was a failed in business at the age of 21, and he was defeated at the age of 22, and he failed in again business at the age of the 24, and his sweetheart means his wife was dead at the age of the 26, and he was breakdown at a nervous at the age of the 27, and he also congressional race at the age of the 34, and he failed at the age of the 45 to vice president. And lost finally, he was in the age of the, at age 52, he was elected as a vice president of the United States. Students, do we call this person as a failure? No, we don't call this person as a failure. And he was failed and failed under trials, he became a president of the United States. He is none other than Abraham Lincoln. This man was Abraham Lincoln. Would you call him a failure? No. He would have the quit, but to Lincoln defeat with a detour and not a dead end. ఆయన యొక్క ఓటమి ఎలా, తను ఒక ఓటమి చెందుతున్నప్పటికీ ఇంకొక రూట్లో వెళ్తూనే ఉన్నాడు ఆయన. మనము ఓటమి ఓడిపోయాడు సక్సెస్ ఫెయిల్యూర్ అని చెప్పచ్చా? నో, వీ డోంట్ కాల్ ఏ ఫెయిల్యూర్ పర్సన్. లెట్స్ వీ గో ఫర్ అనదర్ పర్సన్. ఇన్ 1930, Lady Forrest invented of the triode tubes. Was charged by the district attorney for using the imprudent means for mislead the public into buying stocks of his company by claiming that he could transmit the human voice across the Atlantic. He was publicly humiliated. Can you imagine where would be without this inventor? Lady Forrest is the audience a vacuum tubes. He take the relative weak electronic signals and amplification them. He is the father of the electronic ears. He invented the triode tubes. Next we'll go for the another person. In New York Times editorial on the December 10th, 1903, questioned the wisdom of the Wright brothers. Dear students, who invented the first Wallace aeroplane? Yes, Wright brothers. In where? Kitty Hawk. In the place of the Kitty Hawk. Let's we go for another successful. See here. Observe that this is the Wright brothers. We go for another. Who is this one? Children, do you like leg pieces and KFC chicken? Yes. We may also like that one, like chicken pieces. Colonel Sanders, at age 65, with a beat up car. Beat up means old and damaged. And $100 check from Social Security, realized he had to do something. He remembered his mother's recipe. Recipe means vantakam. And went out selling. How many doors did he have to knock? Knock means tatada. Knock on before he got his first order. It is estimated that he had knocked on more than 1,000 doors before he got his first order. How many of us quit after 3 tries, 10 tries, 100 tries, and then we say we tried as hard as we could? This person is the Colonel Sanders, and at the age of 65 with his beat up car, and he remembered his mom recipe, and he knocked at least 1,000 doors of the houses. Now today this is who found the Kentucky Fried Chicken. What is the KFC full form means? Kentucky Fried Chicken Chain Restaurant. See here, he remembered his mother's recipe and went out selling. Vala mother chesina recipe ni gurtu chesukoni tana yokka paadaipoyina car lo తను అట్లీస్ట్ ఒక తను ఫస్ట్ ఆర్డర్ రావడానికి అట్లీస్ట్ హీ వాజ్ నాక్డ్ ద 1,000 డోర్స్ టు గెట్ హిస్ ఫస్ట్ ఆర్డర్. అబ్జర్వ్ దిస్ వన్ చిల్డ్రన్, కెన్ యూ లైక్ ఇట్? డూ యూ లైక్ దట్ వన్? వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ వన్? మిక్కీ మౌస్. మిక్కీ మౌస్ as a young cartoonist means bommal geetam. Walt Disney faced many rejections from newspaper editors who said he had no the talent. One day a minister of the church. One day, a minister of the church hired him to draw some cartoons. Disney was working out of a small mouse in factory shed near the church. After seeing the small mouse, he was inspired. That was the start of the Mickey Mouse. Walt Disney was inspired by a small mouse, and he was inspired that mouse, and he started that time he was the caught and he was draw the Mickey Mouse pictures. He created the Mickey Mouse in the near the church. Successful people don't do great things. They only do small things in great way. Successful persons don't do the great things. Vallu baga successful persons anta kuda goppa goppa panulu anta emi cheyaru. Vallu chese chinna panule em avutayi goppaga avutayi. Walt, who is the founder of Mickey Mouse? The famous Mickey Mouse founder is Walt Disney, cartoonist, famous cartoonist. One day, a partially deaf, 4 years old kid came home with a note in his pocket from his teacher. "Your Tommy is too stupid to learn. Get him out of the school." His mother read the note and answered, "My Tommy is not stupid to learn. I will teach him myself." And that Tommy grew up to be the great Thomas Alva Edison. Thomas Alva Edison had only 3 months for formal schooling, and he was the partially deaf. Thomas Alva Edison was a formally deaf. He failed at least 10,000 times while he was working on the electric bulb. Through his lost factory to find, he went on inventing the phonography. He did not lost hope at any stage of his life. His mother taught him to Thomas Alva Edison. And he was studied only just 3 months of his formal school. We go for another person. Henry Ford forgot. He forgot to put up the reverse gear in the first car he made. Do you think consider these people failure? No. They succeeded in spite of problems, not in the absence of him, but not to the outside of the world. It appears as though they just got luckily. Do you find? Henry Ford forgot to put the gear in his first what he made in the car. Do you think these people are the failure? They succeed in spite of the problems, not in the absence of him. వాళ్ళందరూ కూడా వాళ్ళ ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ని వాళ్ళ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ని ఏం చేశారు వాళ్ళ జీవితంలో అధిగమించి వాళ్ళందరూ కూడా సక్సెస్ అయ్యారు. ఆల్ సక్సెస్ స్టోరీస్ ఆర్ స్టోరీస్ ఆఫ్ ఎ గ్రేట్ ఫెయిల్యూర్స్. ప్రతి ఒక్క విజయ కథ కూడా ఏంటి? అపజయాల కథనే. దే బౌన్స్డ్ బ్యాక్. దిస్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ద ఫాలింగ్ ఫార్వర్డ్. దే బౌన్స్డ్ బ్యాక్. వాళ్ళ ఎక్క జీవితంలో వాళ్ళు అపజయాలు పొందినప్పటికీ వాళ్ళు ఎక్కడా కూడా వెనుకు తిరగలేదు. దే కాల్డ్ ద ఫార్వర్డ్ రాదర్ దాన్ బ్యాక్వర్డ్. యూ లర్న్ అండ్ మూవ్ ఫార్వర్డ్. లర్న్ ఫ్రమ్ యువర్ ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ అండ్ కీప్ మూవింగ్. Students, you learn from your failures and don't get depression and keep moving. Whatever the failures we done, and we understand and realized that mistakes, and we don't go the backwards, and we keep move from in our lives. Let's go for his Thomas Alva Edison. He invented the phonograph and bulb. In 1914, Thomas Edison, at the age of the 67, lost his factory, which was worth a few million dollars, to fire. It had very little insurance. No longer had a young man. Edison watched his lifetime effort got up in a smoke. And said, "There is a great value in disaster. All over the mistakes are burnt up. Thank God, we can start anew in spite of disaster." 3 weeks later, he invented the phonography. What an attitude! In the year of 1914, Thomas Alva Edison's factories was burnt in the fire, but he don't get the depression. He was inspired. All my mistakes were burnt, and he, after the 3 weeks later, he invented the phonography. I told you, a person who made things and the success depends upon the man thinking. Yavaraithe positive ga aalochistu untaro vaalla yokka vaalle chivariki em chertaru vijayaniki chertaru aa vaalla vijayaniki cherukodamlo vaalla yokka aalochana pravartana aadharapadi untundi pratokkari aalochana pravartanne చివరికి మనల్ని ఉన్నతంగా తీసుకెళ్ళడానికి ఆధారపడుతుంది. లెట్స్ వీ గో ఫర్ ద అనధ సి లుక్ అట్ ద పిక్చర్ నన్న థామస్ ఆల్వా ఎడిసన్. హీ ఇన్వెంటెడ్ ద ఎలక్ట్రిక్ బల్బ్ అండ్ ఫోనోగ్రఫీ అండ్ థింగ్స్. బిలో ఓ మోర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ ఆఫ్ సక్సెస్ఫుల్ పీపుల్. థామస్ ఎడిసన్ failed approximately 10,000 times while he was working on the bulb. He tried 10,000 times. After that, he was succeed to invented the electric bulbs. Henry Ford was broken at the age of the 40. Lee Iacocca was fired by Henry Ford at the age of the 54. Young Beethoven was told that he had the no talent for music, but he gave a best music to the world. Young Beethoven, he is a talented for musician, and many persons told he has no talented. But later some days, he given a wonderful music to the world. See here, Thomas Alva Edison, he invented the electric bulb. Setbacks are the inevitable in life. Setbacks, what are the setbacks? Setbacks means apajayal. ప్రతి ఒక్కరి జీవితంలో కూడా అపజయాలు అనేటివి సర్వసాధారణం. ఓన్లీ ఎప్పుడు కూడా మనకు విజయమే ఉంటుందా? లేదు. ప్రతి ఒక్కరి జీవితంలో సక్సెస్ అండ్ ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ ఆర్ ద ఈక్వల్. సెట్ బ్యాక్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్విటబుల్ ఇన్ లైఫ్. ఏ సెట్ బ్యాక్ కెన్ యాక్ట్ యాజ్ ఏ డ్రైవింగ్ ఫోర్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో టీచర్స్ ద హ్యూమానిటీ. ఇన్ గ్రీఫ్, you will find courage and faith to overcome the setbacks. We need to learn to become the victors, not victims. Fear and doubts short circuits in the mind. Setbacks, pratyokkari vijayamlo kuda, pratyokkari life lo kuda, apajayalu, vijayalu anetivi kuda, rendu sarva sadharanavi. Oka driving force laga, manam chesina e tappunaina malli repeat cheyakunda undali ante, manam aa mistakes ni ekka nunchi telusukuntam, mana yokka failures nunchi manam telusukuntam. And we follow that and to overcome that failures. And we need to learn to become victories. Manali, aa failures nunchi manani manchi aa vijayadalu kavadaniki prayatnistam. And not victims, fear and doubts are shortcuts in the mind. Ask yourself after every setback, what did I learn from this experience? Only then will you be able to turn stumbling block into a stepping stone. We know failures is the stepping stones to high way. Failures. మనకు ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ అనేటివి పైకి ఎదగడానికి మంచిగా ఉన్నత మార్గాలు అని చెప్పి అనుకున్నాం. చిల్డ్రన్, నోట్ ఇన్ ద ఎగ్జామినేషన్ ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ మీన్స్. ఓకే, లెట్స్ గో ఫర్ అండ్ ద మోటివేషన్ టు సక్సీడ్ కమ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద బర్నింగ్ డిజైర్ టు అచీవ్ ఎ పర్పస్. నెపోలియన్ హిల్ వ్రోట్, వాట్ ఎవర్ ద మైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎ మ్యాన్ can conceive and believe and believe the minds can achieve. A young man asked the Socrates means who is he is the one psychologist. A young man asked the Socrates the secret to success. Socrates told the young man to meet him near the river. The next morning they met. Socrates asked the young man to walk with him towards the river. When the water got up their neck, Socrates took off the young man's surprise and ducked him into the water. One day a young man came to the Socrates and asked to tell the success secret to the success. Then the Socrates was to meet him near the river in the next morning. Then the Socrates and that young man walked with him towards in the river. When the Socrates the water reaches up to their neck, then suddenly the Socrates was ducked the young man's head into the water, and the young man was surprised and ducked into the water. Look at that one. And the boy struggled to get out. Socrates was strong and kept him there until the boy started turning blue. Socrates pulled his head out of the water, and the first thing the young man did was so gasp and was take breath of the air. Socrates asked, what did you want most of when we were there? The boy replied, air. Socrates said, that is the secret to success. When you want to success as badly as you wanted to the air, then you will get it. There is no other secret. Aa success aina aa young man ni baga water lo munchesadu. Tarvata he will turn to the blue, and he was pulled out of from the water. And Socrates was asked to the young man, what did you want? The young man was replied, first I want the air. And yet, our desire is strong. When our desire is the strong, starting when our we can do any works in our lives. మన యొక్క కోరిక బలంగా ఉంటే ఏదన్నా కానీ సాధించగలమని చెప్పి అప్పుడు మనం చేసే ప్రయత్నం కూడా ఎటువంటి ప్రయత్నమన్నా జయమే అవుతుంది, సక్సెసే అవుతుంది. ఎ బర్నింగ్ డిజైర్ ఈజ్ ద స్టార్టింగ్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ అకాంప్లిష్మెంట్. జస్ట్ లైక్ ఎ స్మాల్ ఫైర్ కెనాట్ గివ్ మచ్ హీట్, ఎ వీక్ డిజైర్ కెనాట్ ప్రొడ్యూస్ ఎ గ్రేట్ రిజల్ట్. మనలో ఉన్న కోరిక బలంగా ఉంటే మనం ఎక్కువ బాగా తొందరగా సక్సెస్ సాధించగలుగుతాం. మనలో ఉన్న కోరిక ఏదన్నా కానీ చిన్నదిగా ఉంటే మనం ఏ పని కూడా చేయలేం. మనం అనుకుంటాం, ఓ నేను ఆ పని చేస్తాను అని, ఆ పని ఆ చేస్తాను ఏదైనా సక్సెస్ సాధించగలుగుతాను అని అనుకుంటే ఉండొచ్చా, మనం కామ్గా ఉంటే సరిపోతుందా? దానికి వీ వాంట్ డూ హార్డ్ వర్క్ అండ్ కమిట్మెంట్. వాట్ ఎవర్ ద వర్క్ వీ వాంట్ డూ, then our desire is strong, then we can reach our success. Then our desire is the weak, we don't get the success to produce a great result. See here, all these successful persons faced the many setbacks before getting huge success. So we should take all the setbacks as a driving. All these success persons are take all this, all his setbacks as a driving force. We have to find the courage and faith to overcome their setbacks. We must get rid of the fear and doubt. We need try to become the victories. We need to have a burning desire to achieve the task. A burning desire, strong feeling to have something is the key to the success. మన జీవితంలో మనం సక్సెస్గా కావాలి అంటే బాగా మంచిదంగా మన యొక్క కోరిక బలంగా ఉండాలి. ఏదన్నా కానీ సాధించగలము. వీ కెనాట్ గెట్ రిజల్ట్స్ విత్ ఏ వీక్ డిజైర్. మన యొక్క కోరిక మనము బలంగా లేకుంటే మనము గొప్పగా మన యొక్క సక్సెస్ అనేది రిజల్ట్ మనం చివరికి మన ఫలితం అనేది మనం ఏమీ కూడా మనం సాధించలేము. Okay, if you think you are beaten up, if you think you are, you dare not, if you don't, if you like to win but think you can't, it's almost a cringe, you won't, you think you will lose, you are lost. For out in the world we find success begins with a fellow's win. It's all in the start of the mind. If you think you are outclassed, you are. If you forgot to think of to rise, if you got to be sure of yourself before you can ever with a prize. Life's battle don't always go to the stronger and faster man, but sooner or later the man who will wins is the man who thinks he can. This was written by Shivakera. Ala mana yokka success, failures, win ivanni kuda, all this were depends upon the man thinking. ఇవన్నీ కూడా మన మీదనే డిపెండ్ అయి ఉంటాయి. ఇన్ దిస్ వీడియో యూ కెన్ అండర్స్టాండ్ ద ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ హూ సక్సీడెడ్ ఆఫ్టర్ రిపీటెడ్ మెనీ ట్రయల్స్. చిల్డ్రన్, లెట్ అస్ వాచ్ ఎ స్మాల్ స్టోరీ అబౌట్ సోక్రటిస్.
నో, హూ ఈజ్ సోక్రటిస్? సోక్రటిస్ ఈజ్ అ గ్రేట్ ఫిలాసఫర్ అండ్ ఎడ్యుకేషనలిస్ట్. And one of the young men from his country, to his curious, asked him, what is the secret to success? Socrates told the young man to meet him near the river the next morning. They met at the river in the morning. Socrates asked the young man to walk with him towards the river. When the water got up to their neck, Socrates took the young man by surprise and ducked him into the water. The boy struggled to get out, but Socrates was strong and kept him there until the boy started turning blue. Socrates pulled his head out of the water, and the first thing the young man did was to gasp and take a deep breath of air. Then Socrates asked him, "What did you want the most when you were there?" The boy replied, "Air," Socrates said. "That is the secret to success. When you want success as badly as you wanted the air, then you will get it. There is no other secret. A burning desire is the starting point of all accomplishments, just like a small fire cannot give much heat. A weak desire cannot produce great results. You have a desire, but it's weak. How could you produce great results? When your desire is as strong as the fire, you can produce much greater results. When your desire is as strong as you wish for the air, then your result will be a great success."
Do you like this story? What we learn about this story? A burning desire is the key to one's success. We cannot get great results with a weak device. Manika korika balanga unte manam ye prayatnamaina sadhinchagalugutam, ye vijayanna kuda sadhinchagalugutam. Look at this table, students. Complete the following the table about the failures and success of the great personalities mentioned in the lesson. You have just read. The first one is done from here. Here, write the persons of the lessons you have understood. And failures, rejections they faced in their life. And what the final results of that persons. Okay. Thank you, students.